Yeah, I think that's enough vlogging for today.